previously on The Dangers of Dating. And now the conclusion of The Dangers of Dating.